Her first port of call was the Manmo Temple in Sheung Wan, where she burnt incense to honour her grandmother, Lily, the family's last all-powerful matriarch. This neighbourhood had been ravaged by plague 2 centuries ago, her descendants dropping like flies. Depending on your point of view, the British had either condemned the local population by corralling them in unsanitary conditions, or saved them with their Western medicine and fancy sewerage system.